have to tell you, I'm proud and I'm humbled to be here to represent the United States Coast Guard as we honor this important and growing partnership between the Sri Lankan Navy and we transfer the Douglas Monroe officially. And I'm looking forward to see all the great things that you folks are gonna do with it as we provide for really greater maritime domain awareness, safety, security, rule of law, search and rescue in important parts of the world.